and welcome to Inside the Oscars. I'm Rachel Smith, and today we're getting ready for this year's Oscars nominations announcement with a behind-the-scenes look at what happens on Nominations Day. We talked to several Academy insiders to get the scoop on how the nominations list is protected, what goes on inside the theater, and how the hosts reveal the names of the lucky nominees. So, let's take a look inside the nominations announcement.
It's my pleasure this morning to unveil the nominees for the 66th
for the 70th annual
the 78th annual Academy Awards.
I think overall the announcement show is what all film fans are waiting for, and that is to see if their favorite film is actually going to be recognized by the Academy.
For Best Original Screenplay, the nominees are...
The whole world sits in anticipation and, you know, is curious about, you know, what those nominations are going to be.
Juno.
Tom Hanks in Philadelphia.
Crouching Tiger, Hidden Dragon.
Crash, Paul Haggis.
The production of it is basically an all-night affair.
We begin the Saturday before by removing seats in the theater so the press can actually set up their camera crews so that they can stand and do live reporting, live broadcasting.
The staff that's working overnight begins at 9 p.m. the night before and goes all the way until 5:30 in the morning.
Just a short few hours ago, Price Waterhouse finished the tabulation of the nominating ballot.
On nominations night, PricewaterhouseCoopers, myself, along with a couple other individuals, will show up and we'll hand over a complete listing of the nominees for that year. I like the nominations more than the Oscars in a lot of ways. And the reason being is there's 100 plus winners. It's fun.
So once PwC delivers a list of nominees to us, the Academy shuts down all forms of communication to the outside world.
It's great because all of us are kind of on the edge of our seats when we get the list. So you have this information and you're just like busting at the seams.
Ooh, I saw that one. Ooh, that was really good. Oh, this is a shocker. I can't tell anybody.
The feeling in the room is intense. We have all of the press that's gathered in the lobby. It's like this ticking time bomb of, okay, go. And it's literally a stampede of press that comes up the stairs and into the theater.
It's basically packed to the brim and it's buzzing at 5:30 in the morning. Typically, we have the president of the Academy making the announcement.
Good morning, everybody. I'm Sid Gannis, president of the Academy.
And he or she is joined by an actor.
Good morning, actress Gina Davis.
Kathy Bates. Forrest Whitaker.
Anne Hathaway.
Thank you, Tom. Good morning, everyone.
This year, Academy President Shobun Isaacs will be joined by actor Chris Hemsworth.
If you're a fan of movies, I think you're going to be excited by watching the show itself. It's always interesting to see what was selected and what wasn't.
I'm excited. You know, we've got some amazing movies this year, and I'm really eager to see what the members have chosen.
Congratulations to all the nominees.
Well, thank you all for coming.
It'll be a night to remember. See you then, everybody.
See you.
Are you ready to find out this year's nominees? Well, tune into Good Morning America on January 16th to watch the announcement live and go to Oscar.com to see the full list of nominees and look for more Inside the Oscars updates on Oscar.com. Thanks for watching.